Now, what about the game today? Seriously, sum it up for us. Did you enjoy it, apart from the fact that we won?
I don't think it was a very good game, really, but it wasn't the game itself today. It was the actual official qualification for the World Cup finals. Yeah. Was the event, not the game itself.
And were they scrubby little goals, Amy, do you reckon?
There's no such thing, Shay. It's a scrubby little goal. This team has made history. And there's no such thing as a bad goal. Today was for generations of people in this country. This was the day for soccer. And it was a day for Jimmy McGee, Jack Charlton, Ireland.
You have a big
Opal.
There's something up your nose.
Arnold O'Byrne, let's not forget Arnold. Arnold, the man behind Opal, the man who really makes the Irish team buzz.
Tick.
You told me he never laughed.
He laughs.
John, did you ever play? You played against Jack Charlton in your day, didn't you, as a player?
I played with him.
You played with him, didn't you?
Leeds for 13 years.
Only for 10 years. Pardon
me.
I'm an exaggeration. I never played around O'Byrne, though. It's one of the great regrets of my international.
We had the FAI Opal Hall of Fame Award for the first time last Sunday night, and they gave it to Charlie Hurley. There's the man.
You think
the greatest man ever graced an Irish soccer pitch. Charlie Hurley played one season in the First Division.
I thought I might have got an invite.
He didn't even get invited.
You didn't get an invite.
No.
I don't mind the award. Can I make up to you tonight, John?
Yeah, make a star.
I'll ask you to sing here tonight.
Yeah, no problem.
Just for me, just for us.
Sing Hey Sirrah.
Not for us. Come on, here we go.
Hey Sirrah. Sirrah, whatever will be, we're going to Italy, que sirrah, sirrah.